coming up these options, man. This is something after it rolls off, man. Once we get together and find out that shit, we don't know. This team got life in store for us. Believe that. My man, the one and only.
Yeah, man, God's gonna make it work for us, man. We're gonna put it back together, you know what I'm saying?
Oakland.
Manager. All right.
Thank you. Yo, what's up, yo? What's up, Oakland? Yo, your energy is crazy.
Yes, sir.
Yo, keep that shit up, though, for real. So, you know, we have a lot of questions, right? We have some questions. You know, a lot of my fans be like, yo, what y'all been doing all this time? You know, what y'all been doing? Y'all been chilling or what? And I don't know if y'all know, but, you know, we put out an EP a couple years ago, and then the EP is Hi5, the EP. So, to answer your question, why or what we was doing, we're gonna play something for you right now. The name of this song right here is something new, but it's called It's Nothing, okay? We hope you enjoy it.
It's something not the way you love. Ooh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yo, Peru.
What up, yo?
Yo, we so nice to know what time it is.
Oh, I got
let's
you.
Go.
And I'm from the same hood, so we next perfect, and I love is all good.
Feel this shit.
She shows it like a real woman should. I would give you a run if I could. See, we can argue all day, but I'm not. It's back to make love all the time. Can't hide the attraction inside. And I can't even find if I tried. Cause she knows what I'm like. She loves me by the way she drives my eyes. So crazy.
this.
Yeah.
We hear y'all. We hear y'all. Say Leandro, baby, say Leandro.
How y'all feeling out there?
Yeah. How y'all doing? Y'all alright? Y'all good?
Talk to 12.
I say y'all good, man. Hey, yo, not for nothing. I'm out of breath right now, just to let you know. The boys is doing 150% for y'all. I'm just letting you know. Everybody up here, you see. You know, we 48 plus, you know what I'm saying? So you know, you gotta bear with us cats real quick, okay, while we kick up breath, you know? Alright. I gotta be professional though. Alright, so check this out, right? There's been a couple of artists that meant a lot to us, you know what I'm saying? And y'all don't mind if we show y'all some of the artists that meant a lot to us? Can we do that? Okay, so there's this one particular group, right? Hold on a second. Who is it, Troy? Who is it?
Take your time, bro.
It's real up here. It's real up here. All right, so there was this group, right? And in this group, you couldn't tell me shit. I thought I was freaking Bobby Brown, bro.
Billy, go, Billy, go. I know this. Yeah. my boys right there. Can I get a standing ovation for New Edition, please? You gotta give us what we're supposed to do. Yeah.
That's what's up.
Oh. We thank y'all for having unconditional love for Hi5.
Yeah.
You know, that was the last time we seen our man Tony Thompson. So this part of the show is dedicated to my man Tony Thompson. So we want all of Oakland to stand up at your seats right now and put your cell phone lights on. Light this bitch up. Put your cell phone lights on. Show some respect for my man Tony Thompson, who's up in heaven right now. And remember the first time you heard these words.
Here we go.
Sing!
Yeah.
Hey!
Yo, Oak, we appreciate y'all so fucking much, man. Yo, we love y'all, man. Good night.
God bless y'all.
Oakland is in the motherfucking house.
Yeah. Love y'all.